Good morning. My name is Cooper Perrone.
My name is Dawson Reeves.
My name is Truett. With Thanksgiving break coming up,
we're going to ask some students what their favorite part of Thanksgiving and the break are. What is your favorite Thanksgiving dish?
My favorite Thanksgiving dish would have to be pumpkin pie.
Stuffing, yeah.
I gotta go with
controversial take.
I gotta go with the classic, just the turkey. I mean, the stuffing's good, but like you can't have like stuffing without the turkey.
Actually, we don't celebrate Thanksgiving in Germany, so this will be my first Thanksgiving, and I'm looking forward to eat turkey or pumpkin pie or anything like this.
Mashed potatoes or turkey.
Favorite Thanksgiving dish probably gotta be candied yams.
So who cooks the best at Thanksgiving? I have to say my dad. You know, he kind of has his own twist on everything.
I definitely my grandma. She makes the whole shebang.
I'm sorry, Mom. I'm gonna have to go with Aunt B.
Either my grandma or my mom cook the best at Thanksgiving in my family.
My mom. She does the turkey every year.
Do you only keep one, turkey or mac and cheese?
Easy, mac and cheese.
I have to go with the turkey. I'm a big meat guy.
Turkey.
You don't have Thanksgiving without turkey.
Gotta be mac and cheese. Yeah.
I'm gonna go with mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese. I'm not a big turkey guy.
Turkey. Gotta keep the turkey.
I'll keep turkey. It's protein. Yeah.
I'd say mac and cheese for sure.
Yeah.
If I could keep one, it would have to be mac and cheese. You know, turkey's falling off anyways. I prefer ham, so.
Probably mac and cheese.
Oh, I'd say mac and cheese for sure. I don't like turkey.